Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's get the heck out of Spellhold.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Going up. Alright, so this is the third floor. Pretty well explored. We went back up here briefly to try to get Thorne to join the party, but he'll either stay here or teleport us directly into the Order of the Radiant Heart, which will screw up this whole quest sequence, whatever. So, he won't come. Maybe I can teleport him later, because that's not supposed to happen. So maybe I can just teleport him to us and then do those quests.
You point, I punch.
Because as soon as I do it, he's going to want to do the quest. So.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Take a fast pause.
He's bent on it.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yeah, right into the mix here. Kobold commandos.
Swords, not words.
Send one there. I don't know if the one... like, I'm thinking this might kill one. I want to see. Right, you're killing that one. You're killing that one. You need some stuff again. I can't believe we will start her stuff. Yeah, in that room. We lost her stuff and we couldn't take the stuff in the chest because she died in there and we can't open the door. A few episodes back. A room with three... what were they? Flesh golems. My hated enemy. Minsk has 74 of those. Didn't we have a bunch of those other ones? Oh, no, no, no. Wait, wait, wait.
Stand back for justice!
Delayed reaction.
Battle, Bo. Run, Bo, run!
We gotta go back here for this. Because we have more tokens. I just spotted them in Viconia's inventory. And get another special pair of boots. So those will be... well, everyone has boots, but I guess we can have more.
Minsk and Boo stand. Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
We wouldn't want more boots, right? This is not a quick way into that room. Well, I thought I heard growling. I'm like, when I hear these things... okay, Aerie, get away.
I'll do it.
I think it's background noise. And I'm like, no, there's actual monsters here. Things are whining. I got one more minute. Just do that.
What?
Uninjured. Near death.
Great.
magic resistance? Well, they got magic resistance. We start pelting them.
Good to go.
Maybe. Whoops. Trying to avoid taking one of those.
But it must get aid soon. Boo is too young to have to avenge me.
Oh, you didn't take that?
Every hamster has his day.
You need to take that and hurry. Well, it doesn't look like anyone's going after Vaconia, I think. The serious wounds takes as long to cast as the moderate wounds. Oh, good. You're all attacking, right? I don't think I was.
Right you are.
She got a hit, but not a... What do you call it? Not a sneak attack.
Yes, Abil.
Yes, Abil. Yeah, her hide and shadows failed.
Name it.
Oops, that's Minsk. Get back again.
I'll help however I can.
Okay. That's unfortunate, but easily fixed.
Where Minsk goes, evil
stands aside. I think that's how it goes. Evil stands aside. They're not doing it though, they're killing you instead. That's the plus two. Okay, put all this stuff back. What are we gonna do with this crystal shard thing? And this hand. Right? We used it to get out of there. Do we still need it?
Right. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Five tokens. I don't imagine we're gonna get any more. They're probably just on this floor. We might have found some on the previous floor. I can't remember. Well, here go 5 tokens. With a quiet ping, the machine dispenses a pair of boots. I still have 2 tokens. Just checking something, okay. Here's the boots. Like frost resistant boots or something? Yeah. Cold resistance plus 50%. Boots of the North, the Frost's Embrace. Stranded by his company for a sack of gold, Daviol the Frozen was left for dead in the midst of the Great Glacier. His dying curse echoed across the barren wastelands to the ear of Oral, goddess of winter. She smiled upon him, and his bare body was protected and preserved by his newly enchanted Boots of the North. Wow. With them, he crossed the ice land in pursuit of his would-be murderers. Driven by rage, Daviol took his revenge upon his previous friends as they warmed themselves in a tavern of the closest city. After his thirst for blood was quenched, he continued to travel the frozen land, never to be seen again. But naked, he did. No, I don't know about that. Anyone don't have boots? We all have boots at this point. This is electrical resistance, okay. Immunity to disease. Plus 5 versus missile attacks. Another electrical resistance, yeah, Talos' gift, we have 2 of those. And then hasten departure. I've never used this. Never used those powers in it. So I'm gonna put in the bag. If you get another a 6 party member again, I can have those boots.
Armor. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
It's not often that things attack you with cold attacks, so they're occasionally useful, in other words. Well, we can get the hell out of here. Come on, everybody. Remember who your buddy is. We should rest. Okay.
Boo says, what?
Trust is for the foolish.
All right, all right.
Dead.
Fine.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
I am yours to command.
All right. Where is... yeah, protection from evil. I guess I'll put haste on as well.
Yes?
Yes. So quick now. Alright. And I'm not sure what's going on with this... with me. I turn into this beast and become uncontrollable. Yeah, I don't know. I don't like that very much. Information. Okay. Yeah, can't find any more info about that.
You live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Okay, so now we'll do this. run over and kill that. You run over and kill that. I'll just use the minute meteors. And, magic missiles here. We dropped. We killed just one. Oh, we killed two. Alright. I die one-shotted by the magic missile, so let's throw another one over here. Actually, yeah, just throw it. Let's throw it here. Oh, she can't reach that, really. Apparition says, here begins the tests of madness, of sanity, and clarity. Presented with nonsense, how will you proceed? Presented with nonsense. Madness, sanity, and clarity. You wish to test me? But this place is derelict. The directors are dead. The procedures laid down proceed regardless of time or circumstance. Such is the nature of this place. Protests are futile. This area works on its own, allowing the directors to watch in safety. You are here, and there is no other way out. Comply or die. You are sane enough to understand that. Comply or die. Now, when madness beckoned, how did you answer? Now comes the judgment when we decide your fitness for life outside. So they think you're one of the inhabitants of this place. Yeah, I thought this place was going to be more of like a crazy asylum. Like, I feel it hasn't lived up to its name. Really, it was a very tough dungeon, but full of monsters, not insane mages. Man is beckoning out of you, and so now comes the judgment when the sun fits for life outside. Very well, do as you must, Spectre. I will not protest if it is pointless. Very good. Restraint is a good sign. Perhaps you are closer to release than I thought. We shall see. Oh, so if we cooperate, it'll feel like maybe we're not insane anymore. Wait. I wanted that stuff. What do you have here? A spore colony?
You asked for it.
Back end of justice.
Whoops. Are they gonna teleport us away again here? What's
stand
in here?
Stand back. For justice!
One gold. What's in here? Still hasted. Nothing. Oh, I missed that. 'Twas in the wood that I got it, so I sat me down to seek it. I could not find it, no matter how hard I looked, and so I took it home with me. What is it? Got it in the woods, sat down to seek it. So you got it, and then you sat down and seeked it. I could not find it. Oh, you got it. You lost it? Sat down and said, I could not find it no matter how I looked it. So I took it home with me. Oh. I don't understand. A willow? I could not find it. No matter how hard I look since I took it home with me. A wood nymph. The earth? A splinter? A hawk? The sun? Sounds like a splinter. Got it in the wood. So sat down to try to find where it was and I could not find it. Splinter, maybe. Clarity. You see through a muttering to pull the single piece of intelligence within. A sign of sanity? Or of understanding madness? More questions amidst the secret places. Teleported before I can even do anything. What? Apparitions. Okay. There's a bunch of them now. And there's a lootable table and drawer. Do we have time?
No problem at all.
To look for traps? Ooh! Some kind of cloak? Jade ring? Yeah. Well, thanks for the cloak. And the ring. Wait, who did I actually give the ring to? I didn't want to give it to you. Sorry about that. You can go in there. And Cloak of Reflection. Ooh. Faerûn Druid Slayer crafted this cloak and used it with great success in his campaign to eliminate the druids from all the woods south of Baldur's Gate. His campaign ended abruptly when he encountered a flock of wyverns who were attracted by the cloak's sheen. They killed Faerûn and used the cloak to cover their nest, serving to protect their young during electrical storms. Electrical resistance 100% reflects all electrical damage back to the source. I really like that. I would give it to Imoen. I think we'll trade. What do the charge abilities do on this? Oh, the charge abilities is that. Alright. Lasts a turn. Oh, healing. So this might be for a challenge to come. That's why I'm giving it to Minsk. Be fighting electrical stuff. Vita, mortis, cardio. You can count on me. All right. Which director should we speak to first?
See battle bow. Run, Bo, run!
Found your way to this place, did you? What, I wonder, drove you here? Okay, another one speaking. Wandering to the edges of madness, did you expect to find sense and reason? They're all taking part. None in this place, no matter how thorough the searching. To even suggest such a thing from the departed and deranged... Now we're back to the first one. Aye, it suggests imbalance, even in the asking. Then what is the proper fate? Answer nonsense with nonsense. Let a backstep of logic move them forward. A backstep of logic, I like that. No sense to be had. Let us see how far into the strangeness you can stride. Answer me this, and decide where you end. It is better than the best of things, and worse than the worst of things. You love it more than life, you fear it more than death. The rich have need of it, and the poor have it in endless supply. Good intentions. The rich have need of good intentions. But it's not worse than the worst of things. Life, nothing. Okay, yeah, it could be nothing, because nothing is better than the best of things, and nothing is worse than the worst of things. You love nothing more than life. Well, that doesn't make sense. You fear nothing more than death. So that's one thing. The poor have an endless supply of nothing. Breath. Gold. Faith. Respect. Something. What do the poor have an endless supply? Nothing, right? Life? Good intentions? Breath? Definitely not gold. Faith? I'm gonna say nothing. It doesn't make complete sense though. Giddy I am with the clarity of your perception, but free you are not. Have my fellows questions for this young madman? Well, it is Mince. He is kind of a madman. See, the whole thing about the rich need it. The rich need anything. They want for nothing. That's what that... Never mind. I got it right. Have my fellows questions for this young madman? That is more than certain. Another path of words to wander through and seek an end. All four of them have a question. It runs as it will, but never does it walk. There's a mouth to see, but never does it talk. A bed it surely owns, but never does it sleep. Possesses it a head, but not a one that weeps. Mouth to see, never does it talk. A bed, never does it sleep. A head, but not one that weeps. Okay. I don't think slime fits, because slimes do not have heads. Health. At least I've never seen one. I hope a slime never has a head. There's a mouth to see, but never... Respect. The sky. Oh, a river. Right? A river runs, doesn't walk. There's a mouth, right? The beginning of the river. River bed. It owns. Possesses a head. I'm going to say river. An answer that moves you forward, though only if you know where you began. Answer another from my kind to progress. If we get only one wrong, does that mess us up? And know that though there is no sense, progression is measured by a scale unknown. Move on, move on. I make you weak at the worst of all times, but in the end I keep you safe. You'll sweat in my presence even as you grow cold. I dwell with the weak, rarely the brave, but without me, who could tell the difference? Makes you weak at the worst of times, but then keeps you safe. Sweat as you grow cold. I dwell with the weak. This is like a real philosophical thing. Faith? I don't know. Goodwill makes you weak. In the end, keeps you safe. I don't know about that. Fear? Fear make you weak at the worst time of the end, keep you safe, right? Because that leads to self-preservation. You sweat in my presence even as you grow cold, right? I dwell with the weak, rarely the brave. But without me, who could tell the difference? I'd say it's fear. Doubt is another good one. But when does doubt make you sweat? So I can say fear. A success that moves you towards goals you cannot know. Does it satisfy? Who can say? It does, though not enough. One last wordplay to see if you think as we. Then you shall get what you could not have had. It brings back the lost as though never gone, shines laughter or tears with light long since shone. A moment to make, a lifetime to shed, valued when, but lost when you're dead. Huh. Brings back the lost. Shines laughter or tear with light long since shone. Pictures? A moment to make. A lifetime to shed. Valued but lost when you're dead. Memory? It brings back. What song is that? Dun 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 dun. Playing it. I think memory is good. We don't have pictures back here. We have paintings or drawings. brings back the lost as though never gone. I'm going to say memory. Your thoughts are clear and flowing, and free you are from here. Onward to places secret and rewarding. Yes, onward, and leave this festive place. You will see the unknown, and if willing, receive its gifts. I'm going to see the unknown? Okay. That makes very little sense at all. Then it is more than I would have hoped from a room of the maddened dead. What? Where the hell are we now?
Now you see me?
This way then?
Let's see if there's traps. Well, I heard something walk. This way, I think.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Oh, there's trolls.
Gotcha.
What is it?
So they're right.
Good to go?
There at the edge. Boom.
Right as rain.
Dual fireball might kill both of them. I'll put it there.
What can I do?
You can kill. I'll put it there. Sacrifice. Your bloody head will do. Oh, I missed what that thing said. I don't know if I can find that. Alright, I missed this line. Now comes a test of sense. A test to see if madness pollutes. Oh, that's a shaman. Wow. Flame blade. I'll take that. Ooh. Giant troll's head. After slaying the troll, you've obtained his decapitated head. Wow. I don't know why we'd even want that.
such menial tasks.
Oh, yeah, maybe not.
Right, you are.
Oops.
All right, all right. No problem at all.